Hello.
Ilana?
Hi.
And Abby?
Yes.
I'm Jared. Welcome to Birthmark. Surf's up.
Thanks. Cool.
For the next 10 days, we will be traveling around the holiest place in the world, Israel.
For free.
Gotcha, Jews. Makes no sense.
Well, our beautiful country will teach you all about Judaism, its rich history, and I'm looking at the two of you, its reproductive future. Almost home.
I see. Cool.
Jews, 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 Jews.
Dude, we better not make any new friends on this trip.
It's not about friends. Right, it's that it's free.
It's about Israel. It's like Africa for Jews. It's about our souls.
We're gonna find ourselves in the motherland.
Jews, all right, Jews, ladies, where are you seated?
I'm fine.
18B.
No.
Oh my God.
No.
Hold on.
Okay.
Ladies, is there something wrong?
Yes, Jared.
What's up?
We love the trip so far. We would love it even more if we could sit next to each other.
This is an all-expense-paid trip to Israel, provided by your living ancestors. So we're seated according to match potential.
Okay. All right.
Okay. You'll meet somebody very nice, I'm sure.
Hey, I'm Josh. I'm a junior accountant. I write short stories in my spare time, and I'm a Tough Mudder champion.
What? I'm grieving. I've just experienced a loss.
Would it kill you to try?
Ashante.
Juice, 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 juice.